Hoi, zitten dus welkom back to another insane adventure, guys. In this video we're going to explore an abandoned sort of big mansion, guys. All some furniture is left behind because we checked this place first over at without cameras, guys, to make sure there is no one here or anything else, guys. So we are now back and it's time to record a place right now. It's going to be sick. There is a lot of abandoned cars here, guys. It's insane. Maybe from I don't know, guys, but yo, this building is literally very amazing, guys. You understand? And later in this video, guys, you understand why this video is going to be epic, guys. I want you to smash that like button. I hope you're ready for this video. Let's go. Hey, guys, we now literally need to walk through the bushes right now. A short bushes. And look at this building right now, man. It's epic and creepy at the same time, but yo. Oh, damn it. Let me know, guys, in the comments below what your opinion about this place. I really love to read the comments, guys. And if they smash that like you never did before, man. Maybe a birdcage is here. Some tires from cars. What was that? A car pulled over, right? Look, guys, here's abandoned car number one. A freaking Mercedes. Check this out. This is nice. Ooh. It smells very bad here, actually, so yeah. Where? The open trunk, I don't know. Maybe the door is open too, I guess. No. Oh yeah, it's open. Are you going to open the trunk or what? You find it? There's a pretty old mess, this farm, like you see. Oh, stupid plants. Yo. Yo, there's a wallet there. Yo. There's actually a sort of wallet there, man. Look. Guys. What the hell? I don't know. Yo, the funniest part, guys, is actually with the time. It's freezing, but it's pretty warm, guys. I don't know, but if the wind is here, it's pretty cold, but without the wind, guys, it's just like summer feeling. Legit, guys. I love to explore at sunny days. So yeah. Jesus. What? Oh, and this car is full destroyed. Check this out. Damn it. It's actually a BMW. But the old one is a 320 CD. So yeah. What? This door is closed, but we can get inside this building by multiple entrance ramps. And yeah. Yeah, this is here behind me. And this is just like another room. So yeah. Right. Yeah, it's pretty easy because this door just is only as open. Alright. Some creepy stuff is left behind. A lot of chairs, sofas, seats, and a crazy face in front of me. And yeah, a lot of car parts here. That's nuts.
Dude. Big yes.
Look guys, this building is actually very close by the Fingerfitters Road, and yeah, a lot of people are still here. But I guess they don't care that we are exploring this building right now. If you want, what the heck are you holding, man?
Not really.
Ah, yeah, no, but why?
For the photo.
Ah. So guys, if you want to see some dope pictures, make sure to follow him on Twitter, guys. His Twitter profile is linked in the description. If you can the full description, you're freaking savage. And yeah, those are the stairs to go to the attic. If you're wondering for what those stairs are, well, for the attic, fams. I love this weather right now, man. Jesus. It's pretty warm. I love it. Why the heck there is laying some hay on the freaking ground? With a PC. Or what the heck is that? A whiskey? No, I don't know, it's a whiskey, guys. And why they barricade this part? Look, they first barricade this, but someone broke it open. Oh. Jesus Christ, what the heck?
Ah!
I know.
You have to have room here.
I don't have paint, so. Nothing. I don't feel anything, man. I have Lucky right now. Jesus. With a flashlight in his ass, he likes to get something in the ass.
No.
I know you love the D-man. Dude. Alright, let's go to the hay. Oh my gosh. I hate hay. So yeah, we're now guys on the first floor. And yeah, like you see, a lot of stuff is still here. What are you doing? That's a box or something.
Yeah, oh, nice.
And an old radio, nice. So just someone drunk some very cheap Red Bull energy drink. It's not Red Bull, guys, but a very cheap energy drink brand. You know? Look at this one. Make sure to watch the full video at the end, guys, because last part of this building is something very epic. And yeah, I mean, we're gonna see, you will see something very amazing, guys. And actually my first video with those crazy things and a freaky yard, fams. But first, the building itself, baby. Let's go, where are you, man? Oh, check this out. Freaking bad. And it's scary. And it was old.
Yo.
I need to watch out for the spikes. Because he wearing some safety boots and I my normally shoes. What are you doing? You don't dare do that. Are you going? You got in a freaky wear that freaky old jacket? You seriously? No way. You're not gonna wear it, man. Yo, it's not a cape, man, it's a jacket, you freaky ass. Dude. Maybe a rich lady lives here. I don't know, but yo, this place looks expensive back in the days. This must be a very cool and beautiful place.
No.
What are you doing, man? Seriously? For the pictures?
Yeah.
This hallway, I mean, this house is legit scary, guys. It's now day, but at night time, I bet this place will be very spooky, man. Legit, guys. So if you want me to come over at night, guys, let me know in the comments below, especially smash that like button. Let's get this video to 60 likes for this beautiful place. So yeah, and then I'll go back at night to see what I'm gonna find or hear. Some crazy things here, guys. But yeah, first let's get the video to 60 likes, but that will be very nice. But yo, I'm now literally standing in one of the other sleeping rooms, and there's some more stuff left behind here, guys. Some old car radios, a lot, some normal radios, it's insane here. What the heck is that? An old drink bottle, nice. What the heck is that? Huh? Some oil or something. Yo, that's nice. Some old computers. Another radio. What I know. Oh, more clothes, check this out. Custom jackets. If you want to look like a rich boy, well, it's the moment, man. Take it. It's for free.
Man.
Why not?
They
don't understand you if you talk in Netherlands, dude. Saw that room yet. Okay. Yo, what's up, Danny? How are you? Check this room out, guys. This is nuts. Nice. Ooh. Maybe that were the owners, but they are two men. Ooh. It's always scary to see some old pictures like that, fans, legit. Even those clothes. Check this out. It's pretty good shape. Probably self-made. Yo. This must be very... The people who live here must be very Catholic or something.
Catholic.
Catholic, yeah. Damn, that's a big mistake.
Alcoholic.
Catholic. Ghost noise! Ghost noise! Check this out, fams. If you love those footage, guys, let me in the comments below, because I don't like that, but it looks amazing. It's actually in pretty good shape, so yeah. Even this weird seat or something is in pretty good shape. With some horse saddle or something. Nice. Right, guys, the owner just came up, guys, to tell us to leave, but then he changed his mind. So we have actually now permission to explore this building. So yeah, I'm happy we have a person by now. So nobody will call the cops if they call the seers or anything else, guys. The owners, no. I mean, the owner, no. It's actually a friend of the owner, guys, but the real owner is an old man that died here in the inside this house. So this place must be haunted, guys. But his son is now the real owner of this building. And they still don't have the time to clear this building up. Because it's all this whole building, guys, is memory for the boy. So I really understand it, guys. So yeah, we have no permission. And we can explore this building safely without trouble anymore. You come with me? I'm gonna go to downstairs, okay? You come after? Okay. Where's Fams? He also told me, guys, that many people came here to steal some stuff, but it's actually disrespectful. So yeah. Yo, this is dark. And scary at the same time. Check this out, fam. What the hell? Another old room. So there's maybe the living room, because there's a lot of stuff here, like you guys can see. It's a lot of stuff here, man. It's pretty beautiful. Oh. What the heck is the sound? Rain? Dude, it's not raining outside. It's pretty clear and sunny.
Die kerel heeft een tunnelbom gezet.
Please, imagine if they... If the owner... Put a time bomb here, man. What the hell? Yo, what the heck is this place? A sort of, I don't know, garage or something?
Yeah.
What the hell, guys? A lot of stuff is here, man. Check this. Oh! Ah, oh, Jesus Christ! What? Those wheels are actually in very good shape.
We know
that's an air filter, yeah. Check this out, man, this is nuts. What the hell? Yo, hot rod! Check this out, fams! What the hell? Yo, this is nuts! Is this open? Yo, it's actually open, man! That inner side is all gone, but yo, look at this! Whoa. Let me know, guys, how old you guess this car is right now. My opinion is pretty old, man. Jesus, this is nice. Yo. Whoa. Sand? Yo. There's not a sort of tractor machine there. An old motor. Check this out. Great. Yo, what's by the door? Yo. Come with me. Yo guys, we're now literally going to the basement. The basement is scary as hell. Jesus Christ. Whoa. Yo, that's a giant basement. Yo, what the hell? Oh. So there actually is a lot of tires here and wheels. What are you doing, man?
Nothing. I could pull a bit up.
What are you doing? Jesus, what the Christ? What the heck? Fams. We're gonna do some monkey style right now. I know where the heck is it going, but what are you doing, man? I come here, tell me. Is it the horse itself?
Yeah.
Well, it looks dope, man.
Get those easy.
So we wear, I don't know.
Whole body on.
Oh, my ass. You see, guys, there's monkey style, legit monkey style, man.
Whoa,
that's got a hell of me, man.
Yes.
Yo, that's pretty beautiful here, man.
What the hell?
Guys, check this. Yo. Guys, this is the craziest part ever right now. Look, this is actually the main house. But where the heck we just explored then? What do you think, Rodney? A side building or something? Sleeping rooms, but yo, this is actually the host itself, fans. Check this out. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. What the hell? Whoa. Okay, there's different kitchen here. Yo, nice. Guys, I'm so in shock right now. I never expect this room. I mean, this part of the building right now, fams. What the hell? It's all left behind, clearly. Oh, Jesus. You heard that? Oh, another one. Yo, this fridge looks very new. You know that? Check this. No, it's empty. Oh, Jesus, that smells very bad, the fridge. Jesus. I even now found in the living room itself. There's actually some giant shoes here. And some more crazy stuff. Yo, this is huge, man. Whoa. Look, guys, a profile from Instagram. Urbexing guys. Yo. So great. Look, guys, Elvis Presley is still here. Elvis Presley, loving you. For ladies. Presley. Yo. Oh yeah, I bet it's time to explore, guys, the upper floors of this part right now. So yeah, let's do this, baby. I know we can do this.
That's pretty dangerous.
You actually can't step away. Yo, it's pretty dangerous, you know that?
What the hell has happened here?
Look at that!
Oh yeah. Boom, boom, yes.
I don't want to fall, man. But that is pretty dangerous.
Alright.
Whoa. Yo! What the hell? This is crazy. This is crazy. Check this one. Whoa. Check this out. Step goofers, man. A lot. Oh, Lucy is here.
And there's your bedroom. Great. Well.
Tough part. Lots of clothes. And jackets and much more.
Hell, this is nuts.
There's a lot, man. Right, let's go. Check the house. A freaky treasure. I just farted, man. It smells pretty bad, you know that?
Okay, what the heck is that? Is that shit on
the... Is that freaking shit on the freaking walls? Ugh. Look, a joystick. Oh my gosh, guys, you're now living on the attic. What the hell, man? No. Another room. I really want to climb this ladder right now. Let's do it. Come with me.
It's dangerous.
Is the ladder safe or not? I hope so. That this will not collapse. Holy shit, this ladder is pretty weak. But yo, guys. This is pretty tall, man. Wow. Do you dare to climb this ladder?
Ja,
dat is even. Wat is het even doen?
Wat
ben
je
aan?
Je
bunt niet, je never know, man. What the hell, where are we? There's literally the freaky... The tower, top of the tower, man. Guys. Ugh, what the heck? Dude. I know what the heck is this, man, but there's a lot of shit here.
What the hell?
Gosh. I'm scared, literally. Literally, fans. But check this out. Savage tall man.
The guy's not the other, but I guess we just reached the whole top.
Yeah, freaky man. Whoa. So this is the top right now. How do you feel?
At top.
I'm happy, legit.
Guys, this is nuts. Literally, nuts.
Okay fam, so we explored the whole building around, but like I said guys, in the beginning of this video, I'm going to show you something very epic, and that's any freaky yarding guys. But that's for later guys, I will see you back when I'm at the yarding fans. So stay tuned for another crazy thing you're going to see right now. Then after I show you that, I'm going to end this video guys. So yeah, I will see you back when I'm back at the yarding. Peace. Alright fam, so we're now literally back downstairs.
Hello.
And yeah, it's time to show you something very crazy right now. A last view of the creepy house, I mean mansion. And through a sort of weird bushes. Like I said guys, in the room, or in the beginning of the video guys, this place will be very insane at night time. Here we are, baby, almost. The amazing thing ever right now. One, two, three. Check this out, fams. A freaking motorcycle in front of me. And a lot of cars. Check this out, fams. This is literally amazing.
Hi, Dad.
Yo, check this car, man, that's Fiat. Yo, check this. Let me know guys in the comments below from which year is that car. Probably from the 50s. Even this one. Maybe from the 60s or 70s, I don't know. It's a Citroën. Old one. Another old Mercedes. Probably from the age of the 50s. The beginning of the 50s, I know, I guess. What do you think, fams? Normally doors open, but I don't know, it's locked down. Check this. What the hell? I love it. It's actually my first place with a lot of abandoned cars. But that makes it pretty crazy. Even this. I guess from the years of maybe 70s? It's old, and this one is pretty old too as well, so yeah. And after that door guys, there's actually the freaky hot rod. What's up?
Yeah.
This freaking door is open, man. It's a caravan. Yo! Yo, check this out, fams. I never noticed this was open. Jesus Christ. Whoa. No. Yo. Check this. Oh. Nasty spider wraps. Alright, I'm going back outside, man. No, my paddle is still there, but I'm gonna lock him up right now. Goodbye, man. So guys, this was the video. I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. It was a pretty huge and scary exploration, guys. Especially when the owners came up, I told we have some seriously trouble right now. But yo, we have finally permission, guys. And yeah, this was a very huge abandoned mansion. I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button right now, like you never did before. It's pretty cold here, so that's the reason why I'm talking weird. Every time when I have cold, I'm talking weird or I can barely talk. But yo, this was a great exploration, guys. I'm happy that you are being part of this exploration together with me. And yeah, I'm just in this world. And I'll see you back later on. Have a nice day. Peace.